I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I guess I might as well unpack. Oh God, Shushu's gonna look so grungy on this nice bed. She's gotten me through some hard times, but I was hoping we were done with that. Ethan's really talented. I never heard back from Sydney. I hope she's okay. At least she cared, more than I can say for most. I really wish those meds had worked. Chelsea, the rare bright spot from my time in the group home. Alex. Do I want to know? Guess I kind of gave Gabe the runaround, huh? Anita and Eduardo. They were one of the good ones. Wow, Gabe's been looking for me for a while. So Gabe and Riley have been working on her interview, and Mac thought they were sleeping together? This is fucking stupid. Crazy how much we've changed. No way. Guess Gabe didn't cut out our parents. How mature. Look at them. Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole. My journal. Time to add my latest meltdown. Ugh. I'll finish this later. No fucking way. Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother. So, how are you feeling right now?
When you were here before, couldn't look you in the eye. Dressed like an angel, your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Whatever makes you happy, whatever you want. So very special. God, I wish I was special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
You and your damn surprises, Gabe. Being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it up. I should go downstairs and set things right with Gabe. Gabe always wanted a bike like this. Is that a sword? We didn't even get to finish the song. Must be Ethan's. Wonder how many times Gabe's been forced to play. Huh. I've really changed the art style since I read these. Holy shit. It looks like Gabe actually read this. Gabe brushing up on comics and art? Really going the extra mile for Ethan and Charlotte. Wait, what? Is that a real live dead deer? Whoa. Looks like Ryan turned my brother into a model citizen.
At least I held it together in front of him and Steph.
Broadcasting straight from your local record store.
Because how fucking cool is that? What an honor to be the sister of the Rubber Duck Derby second place finisher. Charlotte made this? Gabe mentioned she was an artist, but I didn't realize he meant, like, professionally. I could never make something so personal. Okay, how did he get this up here? Oh man, Gabe used to crush me. Jerk. Gabe looks like he fits right in.
Ryan, just forget it.
Stop that. You need to take care of yourself.
Got Mac patched up. Let's take a look at you now. Oh, looks pretty nasty right about here. So, it hurts when you breathe?
Alex, you made it. Charlotte, right? I'm sorry you had to see that fight. What a terrible first impression.
Dad, I'm taking Gabe to the station. We need a first aid kit that doesn't predate the discovery of bacteria.
It's fine. I don't need to go.
Well, Ryan knows what he's doing now. You just go with him.
Alex, I'll be back soon, okay?
Okay.
Well, there goes my bartender and my backup bartender.
I love that. It's a falling star?
Yeah. Or rising. Depends on the day, I guess.
So, what's it doing today?
Wow. I don't know. Today's been a roller coaster so far.
I can imagine. I heard Ethan gave you an issue of his comic. He obviously thinks you're really cool.
I know literally nothing about kids, but he seems like one of the good ones.
I appreciate that. He's my favorite person. By the way, thanks for telling us about the mine. Ethan's not allowed up there anymore.
Yeah, no problem. I hope you won't be mad at me.
You did the right thing.
Beef pie special. Watch the gravy.
Jed, you didn't have to.
Now, Ryan said you're skipping dinner. No starving artists on my watch.
I do have to get going. I'm making some pieces for the Spring Festival, and they have to be done tonight. Sorry I couldn't talk longer.
That's okay.
So glad you're here, Alex. I'm looking forward to getting to know you.
Yeah, same.
Bye. Thanks for supper.
Yep. So I'm short-staffed at the moment. Gabe tells me you've worked at a restaurant before. A couple years' experience as a server?
Maybe not as long as that, but yeah, I've done lots of things.
You want to work a shift? See if you might like it here?
Sure.
All right. So, we have a few folks that need checking on. Ducky and Diane over there. Steph over here. There's a table in the back that needs clearing also. You can give the food orders to me, and I'll handle anyone here at the bar. All right?
Got it.
It's really nice to have you here, Alex.
Thanks.
Guess I'm a server now. Let's see how this goes.
I should check on that table. Can I get you two anything?
Miss Chen! Here at last to relieve our suspense.
Hi.
I am Reginald McAllister, III, Ducky to friends, former entrepreneur, now retired. And this young woman is Diane.
Hey there.
Nice to meet you. I didn't realize that...
That we all knew you were coming. Yes. Gabe is generous with both friendship and information.
You're from Portland, right? I moved here from D.C. 6 months ago. How are you finding the small town thing?
I didn't really know what to expect, but it's kind of perfect. It feels like a home.
I know. I really thought I would hate it. Then I saw the mountains, met some people, and now I'm never leaving.
Diane is a geologist, recently working as a process manager for Typhon Mining.
I'm glad there's another newbie around here, too.
Can I get you anything?
Oh, yeah, we're super hungry. I'd love a pie special with fries.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms, and my usual to drink. Jed will know what to do.
All right, I'll go put that order in.
Thanks. My dad was in the service.
Behind that mountain man beard, Jed's so obviously a sweet guy.
Hey, Jed.
Yeah?
I've got an order from Ducky and Diane.
Go ahead.
One cheeseburger with mushrooms.
Uh-huh, and?
One pie special with fries.
Ducky asked for his usual?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he's fond of a particular rye whiskey. I keep a personal bottle for him. Oh, that's odd. I don't see it. Oh, now wait. I bet Ducky took that bottle upstairs last night. Yeah, he and Gabe went on carousing long after closing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Serves him right if you ask me, but feel free to go upstairs and look for it. I'm sure he'd be grateful. Oh, if you can't find it, Deputy Pike was with him. Might have some idea. He's usually in here around now. Probably arriving soon.
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey.
Typhon's not a bad company once you get used to how they operate.
My extensive wilderness map reading knowledge tells me that there is a whole lot of wilderness around here.
Right.
Only $45 for the chance to get mauled by a bear.
Yeah, that's what people keep telling me. Takes a minute to learn the ropes, though. Huh?
Yeah, I guess.
The way they do things...
Oh, is that really Ryan?
It's just so... I don't know.
Still want to hit the trails?
This one's from yesterday. Hold up. It was Colonel Ducky on Gabe's couch with the bottle. Guess these were for mining. Damn.
wonder if the bullet's still in there.
Rest in peace, mister.
It's getting better for sure.
Maybe you'll see a circus one day. Once I'm better with crowds. Is there anything this woman can't do? Unusually personable staff? Nicely done, big bro. Oh, hey. Someone made a course about my life. All right, let's see if I can find Ducky's whiskey up here. Looks like we've both had people trying to help us. I'm glad it made a difference for Gabe. If Ducky fell asleep here last night, maybe the bottle's nearby.
Found this upstairs. In Gabe's couch?
Really?
Must have been a night.
Many thanks, Alex.
My pleasure, Ducky. Can I pour you a glass?
No. Allow me. To Miss Alex Chen, a most tenacious detective.
To Alex. Cheers. Wow. Tetanus, anyone? I hope Brian's got better supplies.
My dad was in the service.
That's the girl from the record store. Steph.
Alex, right? I'm Steph.
Hey. Just seeing if you need food or anything.
Oh no, I'm good. Thanks though. Sorry I couldn't hang out at the record store. I've got some time now, though, if you want to chat.
Is that record store inventory?
No. It's character stats. Do you know what a LARP is?
I've heard the term before.
Live-action roleplay. It's like a tabletop role-playing game, but acted out in real life. Costumes, foam weapons, beanbag spells. It's great.
Gabe was talking about a LARP with Ethan.
Yeah, it's next week. They're coming with me. It's their first time. I'm so excited. Would you ever want to join us sometime?
Sure, I'd try it. If you and Gabe both like it, it must be super fun.
Awesome.
So, are you, here with somebody? Or...
That's Ryan's stuff. Apparently he ditched me for Gabe.
They went to get first aid.
Being a hero again. Ryan's always doing that. It's a Lucan family thing. Have you heard about Jed's rescue? It was a big deal. Back when he was a minor, he saved...
I can't imagine. Alex wants an earload of Haven trivia just now.
Sorry, Jed. He doesn't like to brag, but there's stuff about it all over the place if you look.
Interesting. Is that your shot?
What is that?
This is bedazzled kiwi schnapps. No one's ever ordered it, so Gabe's trying to get rid of it with the jukebox game.
What's a jukebox game?
It's like a short version of 20 questions, where you're trying to guess a song, guess wrong. You have to take the shot. Ryan and I were going to play. You want to take his place?
Dude, you're on.
Yes. So, I'll pick a song. You have 5 yes or no questions before you have to guess it.
Okay.
Got one. Jukebox is all yours. So, what do you want to ask me?
I should flip through these and see what might be good to ask. Is there any punctuation in the song title?
Nope.
Okay. Is there an animal on the cover art?
No. No animals.
Ugh, too bad. Some of these are really cute.
I know, right?
Are there people on the cover?
No. Yeah, no. You've got 2 questions left.
Does the band name have a person's name in it?
Nope.
Okay.
Last question.
Yeah, all right, I know. Is the band name only one word?
It is more than one word. That's your 5. Ready to guess?
Yeah. Let me look through one last time. Here's what I know. The band name doesn't have a person's name in it. It's not a one-word band name. No punctuation in the song title. No animals on the cover. No people on the cover.
Think that's enough to figure it out?
We'll see. Is it that one?
No, it's not. Sorry.
All right. Glitter drink me.
It's not as bad as it looks. How was it?
It's actually delicious. You should try one.
Hey, thanks for playing. I'm really glad we did.
Me too. I should get back to work.
Okay.
Thank you.
Shit. Now Mac's scared. At least he's not freaking out anymore. He won't make me lose control. Yeesh. Glad I'm not a 19th century miner. Haven seems pretty proud of its mining history. G-A-B. That's gotta be Gabe, right? Wow, I messed Mac up pretty good. How mysterious. Coupons for weed? What a time to be alive. Haven seems pretty serious about this festival. 19 lives? Jed is a real hero.
It's getting better, for sure.
Jed asked me to clear that off.
Holy shit.
Can I talk to you real quick?
What do you want?
Listen, what happened upstairs was fucked up, right? From both of us.
Where are you going with this?
Look, Riley's headed over here. She's pretty heated. I don't think it helps to recap all the gory details, you know?
So you're saying you want me to lie to cover your ass?
No. No, just, like, let me handle it. Look, she's gonna break up with me otherwise. We've been together 4 years. She is the best thing that's ever happened to me. So please, help me out.
What is wrong with you? Oh my god, look at your face.
No, it's okay.
Don't even. What were you thinking? Where's Gabe?
Why do you give a shit?
Because my boyfriend just got into a fight with him. I swear. This is it. You better have a good explanation, or we're done.
It's not my fault. I just wanted to talk to the guy.
About what?
About you! About why you guys are meeting behind my back.
Okay. So how did the fight happen?
The bastard sucker punched me. Okay, not exactly sucker punched, but he definitely started it.
Oh God, were you there too?
Yeah, I was there. Mac's telling you a whole lot of bullshit.
You know what? That doesn't even surprise me anymore. So what really happened?
Riley.
Mac barged in, accused Gabe of sleeping with you, sucker punched him, and then kicked him while he was down.
Riley, listen.
What happened to Mac's face?
I did that.
Well, good. It sounds like he deserved it. Thanks for telling me the truth, Alex.
Wait, are we okay?
Are you fucking serious? I'm so embarrassed by you right now.
But are we still together?
What do you think, you fucking idiot? No.
Alex Chen? Assaulting Mac Loudon on your first day here, huh? I'm Jason Pike, the deputy sheriff. I'm gonna have to take you in for questioning.
Mac assaulted Gabe. He's the one you want.
Your face. You should see your face. Oh, jeez. No, I'm only kidding. Nobody's in trouble here. Gabe and I just like to prank each other.
I've never been pranked by a cop before. You definitely got me.
Thanks for being a good sport. Can I buy you a drink?
Maybe. I'm working right now.
Well, I'll be at the bar. You want one, you just come by, okay?